A perplexing mystery. A voyager from across the vast darkness of space.
Locke, my man, what are you doing right now?
Making small talk.
Hello everyone, BatchPad32 here, aka Adam Lindbergh. Welcome to Fortnite Story Mode. And don't forget about the giveaway that's ending at end of July. If you want to enter, you have to like, comment, subscribe, and when you comment, make sure it's a comment saying you want to enter the giveaway.
Sky, in association with Solar System Productions, comes Comet.
Any word on when Ray's getting back?
No.
Goodbye, lessons! We got those!
Let's see if I can track that guy down.
Supplies.
Easier to read.
Still hear Ray if she's gone.
She pre-tapes everything.
I was not supposed to say that. Please don't tell. I do not want to be in trouble.
Your thing.
Just as I suspected. We're seeing quake clusters near the meteorite. And directly under home base. Less expected. And very bad.
Thank you.
see only one meteor shard this season. Make it that meteor shard. Because it is right there. I thought we were done with this game.
Just saying, I fight alone is not talking. Fine. Let me give you the home base pitch, and if you don't want to come, if you want to keep risking your life to go it alone, I'll leave you to it.
Pitch away.
Home base is a lot of things to a lot of people, but really, it's family.
I have a family.
Oh. Okay. They can come too.
Please. Just leave me alone.
That technically counts as a goodbye. Do I win? I win on point. Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
That's enough for my next trip. Thanks, Commander.
Storm data has been updated on your mini-map. Build defenses around the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
From across the galaxy, it came.
You know you can loosen up if you want. We're all friends here.
In an unforgettable summer, two friends will learn the true meaning of friendship.
All right, let's keep it focused on the meteorite.
Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play. Look out, force under attack. Watch out for the time attack. We've got a boat. bonus in play.
Get lost.
to Lars. I'll send Lars everything we've got on the broadcaster's last known location.
Hey, Commander?
Lars, what happened?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I was closing in on a storm cell, and next thing I know, this wispy ghost-looking dude is in my van. He just strolled right through my windshield. Can you help me find a way to take care of these things? It may be hard to believe, but these surprise beatdowns are interfering with my research.
Look out, weeds! Oh. Fight on! Fear the Reaper. Oh yeah, you got the goods.
Well, until next time, don't forget, you can like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, everybody.